解说不太专业，声音有些猥琐的节操为您而调，只为您那销魂的小。大家好，欢迎收看由罗德为您带来的这个 GTA 5的 PC 版啊。老麦因为这个去拆了那个某帮派老大的房子，现在要重出江湖了。要去找谁呢？找他的老基友啊，在这里，叫 Lester 啊。现在咱们啊，开车过去。有老夫的车技是不是有进步？哎呦我去！靠，这是什么音乐啊？给他换了啊，换个正常点的音乐。哎，那个听着好恶心。这在高速公路上面，好看我高速公路倒车。哎，还好没你，我看到运钞车。不过现在我们不去动。有，靠，这个车出来要吓死我的，还是要撞你一下。我记得以前玩主机版的时候，这上面有个女骗子，没看到她居然啊啊！咱们直接去找她老基友吧。好，到了。那现在老麦就等于要去找他的老基友了。这个老基友是当年他们各种犯罪活动的策划人。
Fuck you, Lester. You gonna let me in or what?
Give me a minute.
啊，他说，啊，我要干你啊！你到底让不让我进去？
I was wondering when you showed up.
这上面是啥？
I was dead.
Praise be.
有个中指。
You need my help.
How do you know?
Because you came here. Why else would you?
I haven't been a good friend for you, Lester.
他说这个你需要我的帮助，你怎么知道？他说，那你不然来干嘛？
To me by doing whatever I ask. Or rather, I mean, I need something done. You need to know something, so why not help each other?
啊，他说我需要做些事，你需要知道一些事。
Back in the game.
我们可以一起合作啊！你要回到游戏中吗？
Look, Lester, about what happened before.
I know you never mentioned my name.
No, Lester 好像是身体不太好。
Anywhere. I know you never betrayed me. As for you, you got to figure that I never told anyone. That instead of gently decomposing in North Yankton, you're angrily decomposing in Los Santos with a shrink and a wife who don't love you no more.
啊，他对老麦的家庭是了如指掌啊，包括家庭里面的状况。
Hey, shut up a minute. I'm getting an iFind alert. That little.College boy, sack of shit, phony fuck.
Who? Jay Norris?
Yes, that fuck is a lying bastard. I've read his fucking emails. He's a fucking.
其实里面这个公司在现实当中就是隐喻的苹果公司。
What by outsourcing all the jobs?
说他要和谐，他避嫌，所以说很多东西。你看，像那个奥迪四环对吧？那个车，他直接把上面的一半都砍了。
Turd, the hell are you talking about? You are about to get that white collar gig that you always dreamed of, Mikey. Here.Take this,
好了，老麦要开始
进
行他付出的第一票了。
And dress yourself up like a billionaire math genius with low-level Asperger's. You better be ready for the minor glitch of your repulsive pseudo-messianic life.
Okay, Lester.
Get out of here. Call me when you're ready. We are about to put the Darwinism back in social Darwinism. And brother, it is gonna be fun.
You fucking kidding me? I'm a bank robber, not a web designer.
So we'll go robbing soon.
I'll
find something.
哎呦，我靠，听到什么奇怪的声音。好，莱特看来是有哮喘。嗯，有哮喘。嗯，走了。我靠，这莱特是个技术宅。
I've got something shameful to do.
那这个是要按照 Lester 的意思啊，咱们去做点事情了。好的，我觉得这个地图导航真的是非常的方便啊。GTA 5比起以往的这个同系列的作品啊，完全是一个质的飞跃。我记得以前玩《侠盗其他系列》的时候，还是我小的时候，啊。开着我的小车疾驰在这木有节操的大路上啊，一去不复返啊，这个音乐也是很激情啊。不是速度与激情那个有些电影院打错字了，直接打成那个激情了吗？啊，应该是走这上的。啊，好了，走着，咱们就在这边啊，直接逆行过来吧。这他们看了直接尿了，哎，我靠，这个车侧面的划痕呢，老麦好心疼呐，哪个死狗在玩老子的车？
Excuse me.
啊，打扰一下。
I got this interview at this tech company.
啊，我要去面试一个科技公司。
Geeky.
啊。
Lost your job and the world's moved on, huh? That's too bad.
啊，你丢掉工作了是吧？太糟糕了。我没丢掉工作啊。啊，当然。太老了，工作被外包。
Happened to my dad.
啊，这个同样的事情发生在我爹身上。
What about a vest and some cargo shorts?
你是不知道老麦有多屌啊！你不要这样。那咱们换衣服呗。啊，我喜欢这个。啊啊。
Yup, that's as youthful as you're gonna get.
然后换裤子。就这个，好拜啊，好保存。
Dignity aside, I think that might just work. Good luck at the interview.
好，他说，祝你面试好运。老麦一想，你有见过？你别去啊！我靠！然后给莱斯勒打电话，要问下一步该干什么。
Michael, I'm all dressed up.Now you want to run me through this thing?
Dress up. Prototype. 已经打扮好了。
Life Invader office. Find it and fit it with the device in your bag. They just gonna let me in?
他们会让我进去吗
？Hang around till someone opens the door. Act entitled.
Fine.
有些人这个会在一些时间到外面来。你们看，等会儿老麦怎么混进去啊？简直是拍神剧啊！把电台换掉。好，又闯了红灯。反正一路闯吧，也无所谓了。哎呦，我去！反在街上一阵猛撞啊！哥，你下车啊！吓死我！我以为老麦被吓住了啊，下不了车了啊！好，猴子爬墙。
Hey. Oh, great. PM's pushing for more functionality. But we are maxed. I mean, if anything, we have to strip features, especially if we plan on releasing a fully priced.
好，老麦完全听不懂。
Oh my. You know it's.
Yeah, well, you know you got to do what you got to do. you know?
I mean, we're talking beta in Q4, maybe Q3. Look, milestones are one thing, but when design is changing its mind seemingly overnight, there's not much you can do about it. You know what I'm saying?
My union allocated smoke breaks about up, so...
Wait a minute. Do you know me?
我认识你吗?
Yeah, I think so.
我认识你应该认识。
IT temp, right? You know, you gotta do something for me.
You gotta put it in a ticket.
No. I'd like to keep this one out of the database, if you know what I mean.
他说这个我需要你做点事情，然后那你得写个清单给我。这边说。
I'm totally becoming a
我想这个事情保密, 你懂吗?
Boys vest. Maybe not even tech. I'll vandalize anything.
Hi.
Oh, hi.
Chill out on the beanbag. Marcus will be right out.
Oh, I'm gonna take a normal chair. I have a terrible back.
等会你们会看到这个上班看毛片的小伙子，电脑里面全是啥。 这里在干嘛?
Here you go. If you guys let me use the OS I requested, this wouldn't be a problem.
老麦一看，我靠！
This is a filthy hard drive.
我他妈遭得住你的！
Got any antivirus software?
但真正重口的其实不是这个，而是它的桌面。你会看到桌面还要不正常。
Hit me on the ass. Yeah, not safe for work, huh? You know, my son's computer runs into the same kind of problems. Won't run with the pop-ups up. Scanning.
简直造不住。
Might get you in the right headspace.
好，成功。你连个读都删不来，你还是 IT 公司的，我简直服了你了。Hey,
have you seen the prototype in the demo room when Norris announced?
看了原型样机了吗？其实老麦就是要来干这个事儿的。
好，老麦混进来。Oh, nice.
好，把这个假手机放进去。
Making history, dude. Hey, and we couldn't do it without the little guys.
Bye.
Sit, 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 sit. Foot bag, dig fast.
Ow!
啊，这
Come on.
你说这不逗逼了吗？
Foot bag, if you want to get a job here, okay? Follow me.
Okay.
Oh.
Some a-hole drank my effing hemp milk. There was a.
哎，我们刚才是不是从另一边过来的？哎。 啊，好吧，能出去就行了，不要在意这么多细节。Hold
on, I'll buzz you out.
啊，等会儿啊，我帮你开门。开门还送车啊
？Man, oh my, is this really?
Wow, terrible.
啊，我跑了。
Hey, Michael, hold on, hold on. Don't, I stung you.
Lester, Lester 在打游戏，我靠！I'm
going home to watch the keynote.
Teabag time, my friend.
Lester, did you hear me? Are you playing that game?
Yeah, yeah. Sorry, phone is rigged. What's your problem?
啊，不好意思。
They're all the same.
好的，马上就快到家了。他家就在那个坡上面。
Classic Vinewood.
Classic Vinewood ended 30 years ago. Now it's just superheroes, romantic comedies, and remakes, none of which interest me.
Hey. I believe this country can still make interesting movies. There's no better way to define American life than a two-hour plot in which the hero looks good and defeats evil.
Ah, whatever you say. Enjoy yesterday. Anyway, just call the device after he's unveiled it, and.
好，他女儿在这里看这个 Famous Ocean.
I'm watching Famous Shame.
之前主机版上面的翻译叫出名或出糗。 他遭不住了。Mimes
on fire. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Mr. Jay Norris to the stage.
我们就是要搞这个人。Hey,
this company has come a long way since we started it in my parents' pool house in East Caraway.
等会儿你们就知道莱斯特在下一盘很大的棋啊。
Full on weapons grade red alert world domination. We have put a billion people's private data in the public domain and we have milked every penny we could in the process. And we have one of the youngest workforces in the world. An average age of only 14.4 years? That's not just impressive, it's revolutionary!
你看他做一个很淫荡的手势，哎呀，没做嘛，啊，或者是已经过了啊，老年人了啊，精力不那么旺盛了，注意力也不集中了。
We're about to make the next step. Prepare to witness.
啊，来了来了。
The future.
这个手势很淫荡啊，这是个什么鬼嘛
？The Life Invader mobile device.Yes, we've invented something no one else has ever thought of. A small, personal... Oh, hold on a second. I think someone's trying to...
好，等下出事儿。
Hello?
Oh!
Oh, Jesus! Whoa!
No.
Whoa!
老麦惊呆了。哎呦喂，好啊，任务结束，太他妈惊悚了。